Okay, so welcome everybody. Now, we're giving you an update today from our first video where we'd like to give you a little bit more information on Indy. And as you may have seen already, we have been in some of the national newspapers, so from The Guardian to The Independent and lots more. So today we'd like to say that, you know, this specimen is one of the oldest ones from the site where we found it, at Ewhurst, a Wienerberg site. And it's a very nicely preserved and well complete specimen of an iguanodon. It could possibly be a new species, we don't know yet. We're still working through cleaning up all the bones and making them ready for display. But we're also finding lots of other things, so from bite marks. And we've also got a sign of healing as well, where it's possibly had a fracture in its neural arch of the vertebra, possibly from these bite marks, and it's healed back over time. So now I'm going to hand over to some of our volunteers as well. And as you may know, so Sarah was one of the finders of Indy. And yeah, what do you think about the discovery?
So we got a very interesting discovery. So as you may be aware, this was actually found in Surrey, and we had a lot of fun getting the lorries transported from Surrey all the way back here to March. So this is probably one of our better display pieces that we have on the table. So this is of Indy iguanodon, and it's just brilliant to take the layers off bit by bit and see what's lurking around the corner for us.
Yeah, thank you for that, Sarah. And now I'll pass over to Dave. What do you think about the discovery?
Well, the more I look at it, and the more I'm involved with it, the more interesting and exciting it is, and the possibilities are incredible, you know, and it's a really big discovery. And I work up in the lab, and I chip away the stone to help to reveal the bones and tendons. I'm actually working on ossified tendons at the moment upstairs, and it's nice to see people come and actually see us at work revealing this. So it's instant archaeology for people, and the kids coming in are absolutely enthralled by seeing this happen. And I think there's quite a few budding paleontologists going away from whenever they come to Fossils Galore.
Thank you for that. And what do you think about it, Jess, about the discovery?
It is, I find it really interesting. And as Dave said here, it's instant. People come up and actually watch us reveal the bones as we are doing it. And both adults and children seem to love it. And of course, it is really interesting because, as you said, we found the bite marks. So we can actually say something about this individual right now, that it has been bitten by something, and that in itself is quite big.
Yeah, thank you.